engineering, when I think about difficulties, I think about people. I think about communicating with people. When I was young, I had this serious difficulty which put me in a problem or in an unpleasant situation many times, because I don't know how to express my feeling, or I don't know how to say things. And this is one of the main reasons that why I decided to join the Toastmaster Club. So talking to people have different background, different culture, different way of understanding. When I talk to people, I used to talk in a way that I think, in a way as per my own mindset. But now I start to train myself in reading the mindset of others before speaking out, before saying anything. So I believe that the main challenge or the main problem that I was facing during my life is how to talk to people. Thank you.